we trust that we're going to have a wonderful time in the Lord. This morning, during this time, we're going to be having some singing and some testimonies. So if you would just sit back and relax, and we'll allow the Lord to move in our lives and to help us. We still maybe need a few more seats, so if you could move over toward the windows, that would be great. This on this side, move toward your window, and these on this side, move toward those windows over there. Then we will be glad. We're glad to have Brother Matt Pittman and his family here today. Brother Wayne Campbell and his family are here, and we're so glad that y'all have come to be with us to celebrate this momentous occasion. Dr. Jim Futrell is going to be here after a while. Now then, here's what I want you to do. This is very important. When we come back for the 11 o'clock service, we're going to try to get through by 10:45 this morning. We're going to try to get through by 10:45, so you have a few minutes to go to the bathrooms, to take a little break, stand up, and that kind of thing. And when he comes, we're going to ask him to sit in the back, okay? And the reason why I want him to sit in the back is because when it comes time for him to preach, I'm going to present him, and I'm going to ask you all to stand up and give him a hearty, chunky welcome. Can we do that? Stand up and applaud him, because he has served 21 years in Mississippi Baptist. He served 34 years in the pastorate, and he has been a man of God who has led Mississippi Baptist to reach people for Jesus, not only in Mississippi, United States, but around the world. We are blessed to have him with us today. He is to retire October the 31st, and this is a time when he chose to be here with us, and so this is an exciting time for us. So I'm going to, we're glad you're here, and people are continuing to come in, and we'll try to get seating around so that everybody will have a place that they can sit. Please be patient with us. Like I said, there are some fans in the back, and if you would like to go back there and get one, please avail yourself, because the air conditioner may be just a little bit weak with all these folks in here. God is good, so let's worship him, okay? For all the things he has done, we certainly can remember what the Lord has done for us this day. So let us pray together. Our Father, we thank you for this wonderful event. We thank you for the 125 years your sweet Holy Spirit has moved on the lives of your people and caused folks to be saved as well as grow in the faith through this ministry. We thank you for those pastors who have led this church through those years. And Lord Jesus, we thank you for where we have come today. We look in the past and we're thankful for what you have done and what you are going to do. So bless us, Lord, as we sing, as we testify, as we preach, as we pray, as we respond to you. May your spirit move in our lives this day. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen and amen.
Signs and wonders, you've shown your power with precious blood. going to sing on that one?
Here.
Sing on this one.
Thank you. Brother Bobby Abbey is going to come and share with us about what this church means to him.
before you leave, as you walk around the church, I hope you get the opportunity to look at the doors of all the Sunday school classes, because they have a lot of thought gone into decorating some of those doors with the theme anchored in the faith. But right there at the Miriam classroom, right there, the other day I noticed it said, "Throw out the lifeline. Someone is sinking today." And that's true. And that's what this church is all about. But it reminded me of a song that's in some of the old hymn books. The name of the song is "On the Door, Throw Out the Lifeline." So are y'all ready to try to sing this one? It goes like this. Are you on? Throw out the lifeline across the dark wave. There is a brother whom someone should save. Somebody's brother. Oh, then who will dare to throw out the lifeline, his peril to share? Throw out the lifeline, throw out the lifeline. Someone is drifting away. Throw out the lifeline, throw out the lifeline. Someone is sinking today. Throw out the lifeline with hand quick and strong. Why do you tarry? Why linger so long? See, he is sinking. Oh, hasten today and out with the lifeboat. Away, then away. Throw out the lifeline. Throw out the lifeline. Someone is sinking today. Throw out the lifeline. Throw out the lifeline. Someone is sinking today. Throw out the lifeline to danger fraught men, sinking in anguish where you've never been. Winds of temptation and billows of woe will soon hurl them out where the dark waters flow. Throw out the lifeline, throw out the lifeline. Someone is drifting away. Throw out the lifeline, throw out the lifeline. Someone is sinking today. Soon will the season of rescue be o'er. Soon will they drift to eternity's shore. Haste then, my brother, no time for delay, but throw out the lifeline and save them today. Throw out the lifeline, throw out the lifeline. Someone is drifting away. Throw out the lifeline, throw out the lifeline. Someone is sinking today.
At this time, Helen Jo Johnson is going to
Check, check. Okay. Well, that last song we sang has a good message. And this one here has the same message. I think we all know this one. Let the lower lights be burning. So it says, brightly beams our Father's mercy from His lighthouse evermore. But to us He gives the keeping of the lights along the shore. Let the Lord just the ladies, dark the night. That's how good. Now the men, eager eyes are watching, longing for the lights along the shore. Everybody, let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Now just the men say, trim your feeble lamp, my brother. Some poor sailor, tempest tossed. Now the ladies, trying now to make the harbor in the darkness may be light. Everybody, let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save, you may rescue.
Say.
a song now that everybody knows.